The Glycolytic Pathway song is here. Oh yeah, oh you there, enjoy. The freestyle is here. Oh yeah, oh you there, enjoy. Let's go. Glue to glue 6P, fruit 1 6 dip. We split into glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate and dihydroxylacetone phosphate. We split into glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate and dihydroxylacetone phosphate. Now let's see the enzymes. Hexokinase, phosphohexosisomerase, phosphofructokinase 1, and aldolase. Hexokinase, phosphohexosisomerase, phosphofructokinase 1, and aldolase. We split the two. The two triose compounds interconvertibly isomerize by phosphotriose isomerase. The two triose compounds interconvertibly isomerize by phosphotriose isomerase. Now, let's see the energy yielding stage. Come on, now, let's see the energy yielding stage. Now, let's see the energy yielding stage. GL3P goes up to 1,3 B's phospho G. GL3P goes up to 1,3 B's phospho G by GL3P dehydrogenase. Then 1,3 B's phospho G is converted to 3-phosphoglycerate by a kinase. Phosphoglycerate kinase, then to 2-phosphoglycerate by a mutase. Phosphoglycerate mutase, then to phosphoenolpyruvate, by enolase. Magnesium ion is here, or manganese ion is here. Water is liberated. Now let's see the next. Phosphoenolpyruvate, finally to enolpyruvate by pyruvate kinase, then enolpyruvate, finally to ketopyruvate. Pyruvic acid is here. You call it pyruvic acid or pyruvate. Glycolytic pathway is over. Sir Majesty has given you the glycolytic pathway. The freestyle is here. Oh yeah, oh you there, enjoy. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh you there, enjoy. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh you there, enjoy. I thank you. You subscribe, you comment, you share, you like, you expand. The easy world of science, we do it anywhere, anyhow, any day, anytime. The easy way is here. God bless you. The glycolytic pathway is easy. God, the details and the song. Enjoy.